Okay, first of all, thank you for BLG team to be here. So we are going to start with some questions for the audience in the call. Please raise your hand and we are going to call you when it's your turn. Okay, we don't have any questions on the call. We have some questions here in the room.
So，你好，第一个问题问到弗勒星，就是这是你第一次打国际比赛，你觉得感觉怎么样？觉得下一场需要调整哪些地方？谢谢。
第一次国际比赛，其实感觉还行吧。本来来也是学习为主嘛，也确实学到了不少东西吧。然后下一场可能需要调整的就是临场方面吧，就大家临场判断、游戏沟通方面。
So the first question is for Flexing. Actually, this is your first time to join the international tournament, and what's your feeling? And what do you think you will make some adjustment in the next match? And his answer is, I think it's not that bad because I'm holding the attitude to learn something, and I think I've learned a lot. And for the next match, I think maybe I will just adjust some in-game content and be more relaxed. Yeah, that's all. Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much. Next question is from Arnab.
Hey guys, commiseration on the loss. My question is for Nep. This is your first time in an champs event. Coming from MYSG region, you're the one of the first players representing the region. How does it feel to be there, and what are your just feelings about it?
It's my first time in an international event, right? And for it to be champion, it's kind of a big deal for me. And I came here with the mindset of taking every match as a learning experience. And like, surely we didn't do very well for our first match, but we definitely learned a lot, and we'll do better to improve for the next games. Yeah.
Just to follow up on this, as a whole, this question is for open to everyone actually. Just as a whole, what do you think went wrong throughout the series, and what are the key mistakes which you guys found from initial analysis after the games?
Sorry, who? This question is directed at who?
It's open for everyone. Whoever wants to chime in can are open for it.
Well, I think that for the first map on Bind, I think we really had the game in our pockets. Like, I felt like it was a game that we should have won over Lotus. We probably planted a bomb around like the spike around like 10 or 7 or 10 times, and we lost like a bunch of retakes by then, which was good from their part, but I think our communication should have been more on point, and I also said we had a lot of man advantage situations where we threw in the end, and that gave them the momentum to get a few rounds, and in the end we lost map 39, right? But I feel like that game, the map should have been ours, and for Lotus, I think our game plan was just not as good as them. Like, we were outclassed in many aspects on that map, and yeah, that's all.
下一个问题来自虎扑，你好，这里是虎扑电竞，提问王贺哲选手跟强敌Fnatic 对阵，今天的比赛表现出了队伍哪些不足点？
我觉得我们队伍就是在进入一瞬间进入残局之后的那种临场处理吧，再是那种很细节的那些交流，是我们没有做好的点吧。然后我们回去之后会好好复盘去提升这些点的。
The question is for YZ. Today you face against a pretty strong team, Fnatic, and which perspectives you think is like a little bit. And YZ's answer is, I think we just made a lot of mistakes in our clutch and maybe in-game content, like the details of our comps. And I think we will make some reviews and we will getting better after today's match.
Okay, next question is from Xiao Yue.
你好，我想请问一下这个王浩哲选手啊，王浩哲选手这一次是第一次在职业赛场，自己的职业生涯中第一次使用霓虹，然后就拿了一个五杀，然后请问这个当时的感受是什么样的？然后下一场面对 Kuru 的话，会去做哪方面的准备之类的？
就其实这个五杀对整个赛事的，就是这一场整场比赛的走势就并不重要嘛，然后。但是，可能我前面霓虹玩的不是很好，然后一波五杀之后，可能稍微提升一下我自信心吧。然后到打 crew 的话，我觉得，因为我觉得可能 crew 也是一个很厉害的队伍吧。然后他们今天也打得很好，然后输给了 DRX。然后我们回去也会去针对他们录像吧，然后对他们好好做准备，然后争取拿下对他们的胜利吧。
The question is for YZ. Actually, this is your first time to play Neon, and this is your debut on Neon in your whole pro life, and you got AA. So how's your feeling about that? And next, and an upcoming match we'll face against Crew, and how do you plan to make some preparation for them? And YZ's answer is, I think that ace is not that kind of important in the whole competition in the whole game, and I think maybe I just played not that good before that ace, and I think that ace can enhance lots of my confidence, and I think crew is a super nice team and they play super well in today's game, and they just a little bit commiseration, they just lost by DRX, and I think we will make a lot of like tactics or something, we will watch their walls and do many specific targets against them. Thank you.
Okay, next question is from Siddharth Export Kida.
Hello. Hello, guys. Congratulations on the loss. I would like to ask this question, and it's open to anyone. I'd like to know more about the Neon pick on Lotus and why YZ was playing Neon as opposed to the race that you guys usually play in your region.
那这个问题是任何一个人都可以回答，因为其实在莲花古城这张图上面也是刚刚提到了嘛，为什么那个王浩哲会选择霓虹这个英雄，然后可以说一下你自己的这个看法吗？
就是我们觉得可能，当我们拿到就是不是那么传统的阵容的时候，可能瑞兹在那张地图表现上就是没有我们预期中的那么好吧。然后我们也是想尝试一些其他的选择，然后就选择了版本强势的霓虹来做一些尝试吧。
Well, this answer is, I think that kind of composition is not that kind of traditional, and I think Ray's pick is not that kind of not that kind of good on their plate, so they have an other choice, and they think maybe this composition will be better. And also, Neon is a super powerful agent in this patch, so that's all.
All right, thank you, and good luck with the crew.
Okay, next question is from WoW Esports.
Hello, 这里是哇塞电竞啊，然后想问一下 NAP 选手，就是首先图一自选图输掉之后会有心理压力吗？以及从指挥的角度，觉得输掉的原因是什么？
第一张图没打得很好吧，然后我们输也没太影响我们的心态或者状态，我觉得是因为我是指挥吧，我觉得我们输那都是不该输的，我们有很多局面是我们自己没打得好，很多5打4、5打3都没打得好，所以我觉得那张图我们输得很可惜的，所以最那张图很失望吧，可是没影响到我们很整个心态，整体的心态。
This question is for Neph. Actually, map 1 bind is your pick map, and after lost map 1, do you have any treasure on your shoulder? And as the IGL, what's reason behind that? You think you lost that map? And Neff's answer is, I think we didn't play super well in bind, and actually we didn't affect it by the loss, and I think maybe that kind of is a fluke, and we just lost so many rounds that we shouldn't lost, like we have a 5-4 or 5-3, and I think I'm just a little bit disappointed and a little bit upset about that loss. Thank you.
Okay. Next question is from Fenita.
Hello, I'm Fenita Mebe from Real News. And first of all, I wanted to ask two questions, if I can. I would like to ask, first of all, how would you describe your performance during these matches? This is for the coach of the team.
第一个问题是任何一个人都可以回答，就是怎样描述一下。哦，这个问题是问到教练，就是怎样描述一下今天的你们整体的表现呢？那么你们今天
코치님한테 물어보는 거예요. 그 이번 경기 대해서 평가 좀 어떻게 해보겠습니다. 부탁드리겠습니다.
여전히 고쳐지지 않는 문제가 너무 많고요. 그냥 똑같은 것 같아요. 여전히 고쳐지지도 않고 뭐 어떻게 고쳐보려고 해도 안 되고 이게 우리 팀의 한계인데 그거를 좀 뛰어넘어 보려고 이제 단점을 좀 줄이고 장점을 좀 부각시키려고 좀 노력을 많이 했는데 그게 좀 게임에서 실수가 너무 많이 나와서 사실 뭐 로터스야 뭐 그냥 완벽하게 패했다고는 하지만 바인드를 이길 수 있었다고 저는 생각을 했거든요. 근데 이게 뭐 어쨌든 저는 뭐 냉정하게 얘기하면 그냥 이게 지금 현재 우리 팀의 한계인 것 같습니다. 네. 뭐 여기서는 더 이상 뭐 그냥 계속 우리가 단점을 어떻게든 줄이고 장점을 더 강조하고 상대를 카운터 치기 위해서 좀더 노력을 하고 이거 말고는 사실 지금은 크게 답이 없는 것 같아요.
教练他回答的那个是，就我们现在的问题其实是和训练赛的时候的出现的问题是比较类似的，而且就是需要一些改掉这些毛病，但是我们在比赛中还是出现了，并没有给他完全改掉。然后我们好像这个其实在某种程度上算是我们的一种界限那个极限的到达的吧。然后我们之前在那个是。 主要教练的想法就是把我们的优点扩大，然后减少一些失误，然后他也觉得我们在第一张 band 的时候是可以赢下这场比赛的。然后其实现在冷静下来去判断一下的话，其实这确实已经算是我们的一个界限的到达吧。然后我们现在能做的也是在减少一些我们的失误，减少一些缺点，然后做一些 counter 他们的东西吧。然后就到这。
Bale's answer is, I think the problem is as the same as our string, and actually we have to fix it, but I don't think we have fixed that kind of problem in our official game, and I think it's kind of limited of ourselves, and I think we should just extend our advantages, and we should, like, you know, like nerf our disadvantages and our mistakes, and I think maybe bind we can take down, but after we just calm down, and I think it's just kind of what we can do at that time. And I think maybe we should do more counter strategies to our opponents. And that's all. Thank you.
Thanks. My second question is for anyone on the team who would like to answer is how do you handle the pressure and expectations in a high stakes tournament like the VCT Champions? And what methods do you use to maintain the focus and morale during these matches?
这个问题是任何一个人都可以回答，就是你们怎样去调整一下自己压力这方面，因为包括像大家对你们的期待还是蛮高的，来到这次冠军赛。
Okay.
其实我们好像打起来没有什么感觉到有什么压力吧，就是，从表现来看，我们其实图一上半场打得很放松的，并没有感觉到有什么压力，就是我们要玩得开心点，对，玩得挺开心的，没有感觉到有什么压力。
Okay, nice answer is I don't think I'm a little bit stressed out, and I think in map one, the first half round, I think we just super relaxed, and I think we just need to play fun and enjoy the stage.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was the last question. We don't have any question here in the room. Enough? Okay. Thank you, Bilibili Gaming,
Thank
for
you.
your insights and for being here today. Your determination and sportsmanship are commendable. We look forward to seeing your future matches and success. Thank you.
Thank you.